Glioblastoma Multiforme, or GBM, is one of the deadliest primary brain tumors. It causes about 12,000 deaths per year in the United States alone. It is universally fatal, with an overall median survival of about 14 months. Current treatment involves a combination of surgically debulking as much tumors as possible, followed by a combination of radiation therapy and chemotherapy.